Si vous voulez le nom de mon tailleur, je vous le donnerai volontiers.
If I get my hands on you, I'll rip your bloody eyes out, I will!
Depuis le jour béni où nos regards se croisent pour la première fois.
silence, vous me troublez.
Henriette devait connaître la vérité. Vous n'êtes pas...
Ne cédons donc pas à la colère. Ne lui reprochez ce que je vous reproche.
En ce temps troublé, me vendre de la marchandise à marier.
De grâce, un peu de tenue.
Ah, cela change bien les choses.
Je vous le dis. Le mot fou est fait rapidement de ce que vous concédez la nuit.
Je travaille pour moi, où est le problème?
Et là donc? Et ce serait de ma faute? J'ai le sens de l'hygiène!
Sortez, bon sang! On a assez attendu!
Autant se munir d'une fourche et arranger la foule contre le roi!
C'est pas le diable d'en empêcher!
Nous vous ferons payer pour vos crimes!
Comportez-vous comme un gentilhomme, au moins!
Chercher la maréchaussée pour régler ce différend.
Excusez-moi, tout va bien.
À merveille.
Et bien dites, cet imbécile veut marcher sur Versailles. Quel triple buse.
Que voulez-vous dire par là, aujourd'hui?
Madame, venir d'une fourche et arranger la foule contre le roi.
Pas de diable, n'en empêcher.
De question, vous m'entendez?
Comprenez que vu votre agressivité, j'ai mes doutes.
Vous doutez de moi.
Il ne reste plus grand chose à manger à la maison. Un peu de pain, une note de beurre, ça.
Thank you.
Someone clap him in irons.
They think you're a traitor. We've no use for the likes of you and the Red.
Not your fucking.
harass you again.
You too. You take kindly to being attacked.
You've gone too far.
Thank you.
La cocarde tricolore contre les tyrans.
Hello, Anna.
Parishioners found a body in Notre Dame today. The wags are already calling him the Penitent. I take it justice has been done?
Not entirely. Sivert had an accomplice the night of Monsieur de Lassay's murder. He struck the killing blow.
This raises troubling questions. What have you learned?
He was working with a man called Adetsun.
The King of Beggars? Are you sure?
You know him.
Of him. The beggars pay him tribute. The man himself is a ghost. We've sent three assassins after him. The first two found no trace. The third never returned.
I can find him. Sivert met with one of his lieutenants. I owe it to the memory of Monsieur de Lassay to uncover the truth.
Perhaps you can at that. You've proved yourself a true assassin today. And a true assassin must have the proper tools.
So the concealed blade and the smoke bombs were just what you had on hand, then?
The Phantom Blade. A modest little update from the traditional assassin's blade. Where you're going, you may not wish to get too close to your enemies. Now then. Assassin. This council charges you to go to La Cour des Miracles. Find there the Templar agent, Le Roi des Thunes. Learn his secrets. And bring him peace.
Join the fight. Godspeed. How are you, Anna?
Probablement un voleur qui fuit les gardes.
Bon sang. J'espère qu'il ne va pas voir ma tête.
Comportez-vous comme un gentil.
Attention à Mehdi.
Wait, I don't know.
I can't.
You've got the wrong man.
I don't want.
Roi des Thunes, Lieutenant La Touche.
Oh, I wouldn't do that. Look. Lovely, no? The good folk of Paris give more money to crippled beggars than whole ones. Le Roi des Thunes sees in that bit of trivia an opportunity to motivate his less successful employees.
That man
has lost a foot. Now you can charge in there, cause a great disturbance, and send all the rats scurrying back to their holes. Or you can disappear into the swarm and follow the rats back to their king. Either way, that man has lost a foot.
It's done.
Take him to the clinic for a proper cauterization, then send him back to the street.
Come on, up you get.
I appreciate the advice. Not yet.
Who are you, precisely? And why help me?
Oh, I've had my eye on you for some time now, Arno. I feel it my sovereign duty to aid all those who suffered in cruelest bondage with me at the Bastille. And I have a vested interest in seeing the King of Rats caught in a trap. As to my name, I have the pleasure of being Donatien Alphonse François, Marquis de Sade. Do pay me a visit when you've tired of chasing vermin. Oh, he's ill. Good luck.
Who was his grace had put in when he took over down below? Sleep on one of those, you'll be as warm as a baby now.
Double time, lads. Traces and fond of tardiness.
Who are you? Touch me.
get back!
Get over here! I'll serve you up, my friend!
To the disenfranchised. Rather sooner than you think, I'm sure.
Get him! Won't anybody help me?
See a drink, Baker.
Do I know you?
Is it true what he did to Thierry?
I remember dreams and how long they lasted. And that was for an accounting error.
You're joking. I thought he'd skimmed off the take or some such.
Nope. He misplaced a one in a ledger.
Right. Double time it is.
Get him inside, quickly. Something doesn't feel right.
He's dead, sir.
Then toss him in the gutter and get yourselves inside!
Coming after Jack.
What's the order for the unfortunate in bed 6?
Horribly burned in a fire that killed his family and drove him mad.
A burn job? Do you know how hard those are to get right without burning half the district to ash?
Use a few drops of the strong acid. Layman can't tell the difference.
And I'll spare you your life.
The Carcos! He's in the Carcos beneath the old church!
Latouche, I expected a stronger spine than yours. What will your master say?
Oh, God! God help me!
Tainted bread and...
Chenal?